Hey guys, this is Grenade Launcher 101 here, back at it with Splinter Cell Double Agent version 2 for the PS2 in the Choice A route. The next mission will be Cozumel on the lead.
Money gave Ukraine the opportunity to discover who'd stolen the Red Mercury from Iceland. Then he got himself a sample to use both as a test and a diversion. He had the sample shipped to Cozumel. We followed soon after. The target was a cruise ship with 2,000 souls on board. Dufresne wanted us to plant the Red Mercury bomb in Guinea. Lambert wanted me to prevent the detonation by tampering with its trigger mechanism, Enrique's cell phone. But you interfered and made everything worse.
I couldn't rely on you, Fisher. The stakes were too high.
No shit. With the money stolen in New York, Dufresne has bought a sample Red Mercury device. He intends to test it out by detonating it on a cruise ship.
I'll get a hold of it and disable the ignition sequence.
That's too unreliable. We're talking thousands of lives here.
I do this or my cover's blown. Does Williams have any suggestions?
I'm afraid so. He warned the local authorities of a possible terror threat. Boat should be crawling with police about now.
Swell.
Attention. All passengers, please return to your cabins immediately. Anyone found in the corridors will be subject to arrest. Thank you.
Fisher, we need a backup plan. Get a hold of the ship's manifest. That way, if the bomb goes off...
Alright. I'm going to save here so I don't end up losing any progress.
At least we'll have something we can use to identify the victims.
So here we go. Okay.
Enrica, come in.
Sam, there are policemen everywhere. What's happening?
It's just a routine check. Are you okay?
Yes. Not you, Enrica. Anyway.
One's restricted to their cabins. I can't get back to our room, but I can make it to the comm tower. Can you meet me there?
On my way.
Oh shit. Hold on. Let me get back to you guys in 3, 2, 1. Alright, I'm back. I guess I got real lucky there. Okay, I'm going to save here again. Cause F you, that's why. I'm joking, but for real though. Let's see. Can't do it now. I will see when I want to, game. Now would be a good time to save. Here we go. And we're back.
I think that's how it always gets right, bitch.
Okay, make one
meet.
What the? Come on. Dude, what the fuck? Sorry about that, guys.
Trust me on this.
Here we go.
Good. Finally.
All right, let's do this. I don't know how the guards do not see us. But screw it.
Sam, I have to warn you. Williams is getting antsy. Tread carefully. I can't afford to lose his trust.
I'm over.
Good. Huh? All right, I'm back. This time I'm gonna take it real nice and slow. Yeah, exactly. Okay. No one should be able to see this.
Oh, you fucking ass.
Hold on.
I'm letting that guy pass now. Here we go. Sitting here again, don't mind me. Here we go. Alright, we're out of there now. Now, just wait for this guy over here. I'll get back to you guys once he comes up here. And he just turned around. So we're free to go.
I got it, Sam. The elevator is working.
That's great to hear. Since this part can get real tricky, I might have to get back to you guys at some point. Thank you. Don't know why I did that. I forgot I was recording. But anyways. Hold on a second. Alright guys, I turned down the ambience again. Okay. So that was kind of messed up what just happened there. But we're not going to do it again. Stop trying to. Okay, all right. Now, I'm gonna save right here and fix the sound while I'm at it. All right, that should do. Don't worry about making too much noise in this room. Okay. Here we go.
Sam, if this mission goes bad, I don't want anyone seeing you on a camera feed. Find a way to delete the surveillance records.
Yeah, so we have to take care of that when we go upstairs. All right, let's do this here.
Bingo.
Missing me, Sam?
Oh yeah, desperately. How's it going?
I'll be waiting for you near the fuel tank. Bring me something expensive that explodes.
Okay, going to save here, and I'm back. Here we go. Now I'm going to save here again. She doesn't even know I'm right next to him. This is great. Okay. Here we go. Grab onto the rope. Then we pick this trap right here. And then get the bomb.
Come on.
All right, Sam.
Sam, I have to warn you. Williams is getting antsy. Tread carefully. We can't afford to lose his trust.
No, we might as well just go back up the rope. Because he's on the other side, and we don't have to worry about him. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Boy. Now we gotta save here since that guy is patrolling. Okay. God, that was fucking close. Too close for comfort there, dude. Jesus. Alright, I'm going to save again. Okay, here we go. Doesn't seem like he's over here. Unless he might be around the corner, in which case I'll just load back to where I was before. Okay. It's worth mentioning at this point that I might have ended up fucking myself over. Won't know for sure, but I gotta keep my fingers crossed regardless.
About time you got here. Give me the bomb and let's do this already.
You're going to set it here?
on the other side of the pipes. Can you give me a hand getting over there?
Sure thing, Rika.
Thanks, Sam. Damn it. Sam, did my phone fall out of my pocket? Can you see it? We need it to trigger the bomb. If anything goes wrong, Emil is going to have my head.
I've got it. I'll give it to you at the extraction point.
People exaggerate too much.
This is it. Our one chance to prevent the bomb from exploding. I wonder how far our Emil will go if the bomb doesn't explode. Will he kill Enrica? Me? Are we worth more than 2,000 lives? This could be the end of everything. This better be the right call. I've just sent 2,000 people to their deaths.
Yeah. That's bad.
Thanks. I'll be there soon. We'll use the bomb delivery boat to get away.
Okay, so it didn't go all the way to the JBA side. But it might in the next mission. But for right now, I'm going to save here. Alright. No, 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 no. People up there are watching, I forgot. Hold on 1 second. Come on. Okay. So I know what to do now. This guy up here is gonna come walking over here. Get into the darkest spot before he comes over. And as he's walking in the middle, as well as the other guy, we can walk right under him. Now, once we get over here, we can save. All right. Maybe I shouldn't expose myself too much. Damn it. Alright. Now that guy's on his way. Excuse me. Alright. Now there should be no problem going through here now. Now, I'm going to save here and fix the sound again, and we're back. Now, hopefully he doesn't see me. Okay, cool. Now it's just these guys out here we have to worry about. So I figured why not save here, just in case anything goes wrong. Because let's face it, as a longtime Splinter Cell fan, I still kind of suck at this. Alright, cool. So we can just go right on the platform here. grab the rope. Exfiltrate. And that was it, ladies and gentlemen. No one was knocked out, no one was killed, but we did send 2,000 people to the edge. Which is bad, but if you choose the A-choice route, then this is the consequence you get. So, thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed this. Excuse me. I probably didn't show you anything new, but if I did, then you're welcome. Now, next up will be the Sea of Arkosk for choice A. See you guys next time.